The work that we're doing here at the Ivy Brain Tumor Center is personal because I had a sister who died of a brain tumor. We didn't win that war, and we need to do everything we can for all of those who might get this diagnosis in the future. I just feel like, you know, my purpose on this earth is not to relax and to enjoy the things that I've accomplished. It's to, you know, keep tackling that next battle, to never give up the fight.